nation.
Each nation is now to be led in by its ceremonial tribal leader on horseback. First, the Ute Nation, the word Utah, of course, comes from their name.
The Shoshone Nation.
The Goshute Nation, and then the Shoshone Nation follow. Sacagawea, the famous woman who acted as a guide for Lewis and Clark on their expedition, was born into the Shoshone tribe.
The Paiute Nation.
Shoshone Nation followed by the Paiute Nation, known for their ability to survive harsh climates and extreme temperatures.
And the fifth and final, the Navajo Dine Nation, the Navajo tribe the largest in the U.S. Some of these dancers are performing what's called a ribbon dance, expressing the wish for all people of the world to live in peace and unity.
Les chefs des Indiens de l'Utah vont maintenant souhaiter la bienvenue aux athlètes des Jeux Olympiques d'hiver.
And now, Utah's Native American leaders welcome the athletes of the Olympic Winter Games.
So the chiefs dismount, and there are five athletes waiting there for them. The athletes give each chief a gift, and they receive a blessing in return.
Rough
translations. Welcome to you athletes to this historic gathering. We're here today as brothers, sisters, and friends. Our Creator will watch over us. Welcome to the athletes of the world, to this beautiful country of Utah. Father, watch over the athletes, take care of them all, and welcome many nations to Salt Lake. Much luck to you all.